A second night of peaceful protests taking place outside Erie City Hall today. The mayor and police chief joining people on one knee for 9 minutes. 9 minutes, roughly the same amount of time Officer Derek Chauvin had his knee on George Floyd's neck. These gatherings will take place every night at 8:19, the same time George Floyd died in Minneapolis.